This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
And that's it, new champ, new champ.
Here's your winner and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
A night and title change. We will all remember. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great notice.
Goldberg sees the finish.
Competition with that one.
Suplex. Just tremendous raw power from Braun Breaker. The military
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Does that put it off the Breaker?
Now, I'm his opponent.
He's taking is starting to pile up.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
Yeah.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. He's taking this to the floor now. Clothesline! The WWE Universe rumbling with excitement as Goldberg goes to work here. Goldberg fights that off. Caught in a bad position here. Oh, face first off the apron.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance.
What a really great swinging neck breaker.
Beautiful arm ringer applied. Bang! So accurate.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
And now Big E is under immense pressure.
Yeah, Big E is desperately looking for a solution.
Strong punch to the midsection.
Around the waist. Power! Spine buster! Uh-oh! And Big E falls to a counter.
Watch it. Oh, man.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Snap power slam.
Goldberg getting the WWE Universe absolutely fired up.
Endless attack here.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Launched with a suplex.
He's returning fire.
Here it comes.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Driven into the barricade. Ooh, that hurt.
What are they going to do outside here?
Snake eyes! And he gets delivered back into the ring. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Thunderous power slam. Hooking it up here, what's next?
A panel suplex.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
What an impressive performance and victory surviving against... And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent. Oh, followed by a huge club.
The Lion beginning his feast.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, V.
Underway, whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit is the victor.
Your enemy comes in two forms tonight, your opponent and the clock.
Able to avoid there. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Oh my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Here comes Reigns.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Gracious.
Reigns really having his way right here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
And in the corner he goes. A perfect
Superman punch.
Oh, look out.
And the spear. And that took Reigns down.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. This one back to the ring now.
Bam!
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Uh-oh.
He's one step ahead there.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Fall to the back.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
Reigns got all of it.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Ooh.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Just like that, Roman gets stopped.
Legs are spread.
And some effective offense with that one.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Boom!
DDT.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And he's taking this to the outside now. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Oh, targeting the stomach.
That hit counts from Roman Reigns. That's going to leave a mark.
And there's a neck breaker.
Some things.
Oh, man.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Oh, my God.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Oh, snap, man.
Here's the pump handle.
Oh, what a counter.
What a match. What a match. Oh, a knee that's being torn apart now. All the impact brought to the knee. Tearing down the leg now.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Loading and put your attention back to the match. Back in the ring now. Taking it outside the ring now. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Not the position you want to be in right now. And that resolve ends with a fuck for purpose.
This is not the WWE Universe. This is Roman's Universe.
Nice first off the knee. Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, what a right. Man, that's an attitude behind it. Into the barricade.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Butch looking for it. There it is.
Butch has all been eliminated.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
Triple threats are so mentally and physically draining. How do you keep the pressure from getting to you, Corey?
In a triple threat, you have to play offense and defense at the same time. If you want to make it through, you got to have real mental toughness and just trust your instincts. There's no time to think, only time to act.
Firm control.
Boom! Boot!
Nice.
Oh my,
merciless brain buster. A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person, changes the whole complexion of the match.
Snap suplex, very effective.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan.
An overbearing amount of offense against Butch here.
Butch has to wake up and get going in a hurry.
Standing sheer annoy. Sometimes you just gotta show off and show.
Top rope. Got any hold on that? Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Hook up and backdrop suplex.
A menacing look from Butch.
Look at this from Butch.
Stomping. Ouch. We've arrived. It's about time.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Butch!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification.
On the shoulders, Beast Jr.
Tyler Breeze has his committee. Danger is certainly elevated in a fatal four-way.
Yeah, Cole, you're...
Uh-oh. Going for the ride! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Hurricane!
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.